Good evening, everybody, and welcome to Raw, live from
twitch.tv/Ningmune.
I'm Jim Ross, here with Jerry the King Lawler.
Welcome back! We got an action-packed card for you here tonight. In fact, it's so crazy, that just one match wouldn't do it justice.
You heard that right. We've got two matches for you tonight, folks.
That's right! And tonight's main event is going to be off the hook. Later tonight, we're going to see a huge triple threat match between three of the Hungry's competitors in the back. And best of all, the winner gets to challenge Numi for her Queen of the Mountain title next week on Raw. But before we get to that, let's see tonight's opening match. I'm excited about this one, JR.
I heard in the back that someone is making their grand debut here in tonight's opening matchup.
I heard that too. Who do you think it could be?
I guess we just have to wait and see for ourselves.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from the white van, she is the one, the only, Natalie Agatha, the Boingo.
The day has finally arrived, JR. I know she has finally graced us with her presence.
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ. Not this shit again.
You watch your tone! I want to have you poisoning the air that my beloved Natalie Breeze with your foul words.
Enough with the simping, Jerry!
No way, JR. I'm a simp, and I am goddamn proud of it. If you have anything to say about it, you can lick my ball sack, JR.
Whatever.
Yeah, welcome to the void.
Wait a minute. It can't be!
And their opponent, from the depths of Giza, Nephesis Tricky!
Oh no! Tricky is back!
Looks like you spoke a little too soon there!
Well, I mean she's...
Kiss your old shit goodbye, while you still count faults!
No, I know Natalie's gonna do great! Right!
I'm not even going to hazard a guess, King.
Come on, JR. You've got to keep the faith, even if you are right.
I think you've got a selective memory there, Kingfish.
If I remember correctly, last time we saw Tricky, she basically beat two women in one match.
King.
What?
You there?
Yeah, I think I'm just having second thoughts about seeing this match here.
Well, I'm glad to hear that, King. Usually I wonder if you've even had first thoughts.
Natalie is my Oshi! But
that's Tricky.
Exactly! And that poor girl, she has to face off against the freaking Dragon, JR!
That would be hazardous to your health for sure, King.
Alright, well, here we go, my God!
My God! What impact! Did you see that? And here's the pin!
Was that?
That's it! That's all she wrote!
Are you kidding me? That's it? You're not gonna restart the match?
Here is your winner, Tricky!
She wasn't ready, JR! This just isn't fair!
Well, that just goes to show you, anything can happen in WWE!
Welcome back to Raw. We are just less than 1 month away from the biggest sports entertainment event of the year, WrestleMania.
This is good old JR Jim Ross here with Jerry the King Lawler. And folks, we've got a slobber knocker of a main event for you tonight.
We've got a bunch of superstars who all want to prove they deserve to be the number one contender for the Queen of the Mountain title.
Each will need to be at their best to be named the number one contender next week on Raw.
The following contest is a triple threat match. Introducing first, she is the toughest NOB of the 7 Seas, Captain Hannah.
It looks like the captain wants a bit of gold around her waist, JR.
I'm surprised Hennel isn't carrying a broken skull IPA with her to the ring at this point.
Come on, JR. You know that imitation is the sincerest form of flattery. And if anyone appreciates old Stone Cold, it's you!
Boy, you got that right, son. Now I need you to do me a favor. You gotta say this with me, or I swear on Natalie's life. I'm gonna snap that stack of dimes you call a neck.
Okay, okay, JR. No need to threaten my Ushi like that. Well, what's left of her?
All right, on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
Oh, hell yeah.
And her opponents. First, from Dimension 2503, it's Riho.
She's traveled across dimensions to finally get here tonight. Now let's see a friend who can win the big one and secure a championship opportunity against Nimi next week.
Name Engage.
All right, someone cut this mic.
No, I'm all good, JR. Just had to get that out of my system. I'm in. Look at those tents.
How can you say that, King?
I call it like I see it, JR. And those right there, those are some sweater stretchers. Some jiggly jugs.
Stop talking.
Making her way to the ring, everyone's favorite hellhound, Cinder.
Oh my gosh, Cinder! This match is stacked, JR.
Don't tell me you're talking about their breast cherry.
No, seriously, I'm really amped up for this match, and it seems like the crowd is real excited too.
That's because they know they're about to see the greatest superstars in sports entertainment, King, the Superstars of Raw.
What's this? Look at the ring post!
Oh man, this is gonna be explosive!
Here we go!
It looks like they've slowed the match down a little, and I think that's some good strategy right there.
It certainly is. I'm sure they're well acquainted with the old expression, fools right.
Oh my God, Jim!
Stone Cold Stunner! Stone Cold Stunner! Can you believe it?
Oh my gosh, JR! And there goes Ring, breaking up the pin! And Cinder seems to be rolling out of harm's way.
Modified DDT straight to the ground head first.
And Hannah stays in it with the clothesline to Rain.
And what's this? Wow, what a scoop slam.
Looks to me like the captain said, hey Rain, you're number one. And here comes Rain with the strikes to Hannah.
It doesn't seem like she liked that one, King.
Look at this, look at this. You talk about a house of fire, you're seeing it right here.
Well, I guess that's what you call whatever that was. Wow, what a dropkick to Hannah in the corner. Oh boy, what's she looking for here?
A textbook reversal there.
Oh no, she's just stomping away at Rain Ho. Oh my Lord, not the bosoms, Hannah. And what's this?
What an elbow drop by the captain.
This capacity crowd is solidly behind. Look at this.
Cinder's back. You can't let your opponent build this kind of momentum. Wait. Hannah's back to her feet.
She's just plugging away at Cinder.
Oh my, again and again. But wait, Rain is back too, and she connects with another drop kick to Hannah. Wow, what an insignia by Rain Ho.
And the missile drop kick by Cinder.
And a running DDT.
Boy, you talk about being beat like a government mule. I don't know how much more of this a human being can be expected to endure.
We could have a pinfall here, JR! And Hannah breaks it up, just in the nick of time!
Now what's going to happen here?
Wait a second. Wow, would you look at this? It appears Rain Ho and Captain Hannah have some sort of partnership for the time being. Oh man, I think she's got an opportunity to put her opponent away here. Oh my gosh! Uh-oh, here it is, JR! A huge power bomb! What a counter!
You're not going to get him with that one.
And now they're back in the ring. So, JR, are you enjoying the match so far?
Yes, I am. I think these superstars are putting on one hell of an exhibition here tonight.
Wait a minute. What's she looking for here?
I've got a feeling this is going to make her fans very happy.
Oh my gosh! Hannah with the running bulldog to Cinder.
And it looks like they're planning another double team move here.
Looks like you're right, JR. But wait!
Cinder with a reversal.
Man, what a lethal knee! Right to the stomach of Rain.
Boy, what a match. I wouldn't even hazard a guess as to who's going to win this thing.
What? Have you got both your contacts in one eye, JR? It's been obvious to me since the start of the match.
Oh, really? Well then, why don't you just enlighten the rest of us, King?
Cinder! It's obviously gonna be Cinder! Have you ever seen what Cinder makes New Me do in some clips? She pretty much broke her when she first laid eyes on that body of hers. I think she's gonna win the match and take the Queen of the Mountain title home next week.
Well, from my perspective, this is still anybody's match.
Oh! Oh my gosh! Oh man! What a chokeslam! 10 feet in the air and all the way down again! Anna's got to be out of contention for sure, JR.
Wait! Rain is back to her feet.
Wow! What a crossbody from Rain!
They haven't been going easy on each other in this match, JR. And I think it's really begun to take its toll.
I don't know how much more these superstars have in their tank, King.
Whoa! Whoa! Oh my God! That was amazing!
Oh boy, the adrenaline is pumping. I think this could be the beginning of the end.
Oh my gosh! Rain is firing off on all cylinders here! She could use this momentum to get a huge advantage! Well, that is until Cinder eventually beats her.
Could you tone down the bias just a little bit?
Oh geez, JR. I didn't know you were such a big Rain pro.
I'm trying to remain as objective as I can, King. I'd rather see a good competitive matchup than see a particular superstar win or lose this thing.
Wait! What's this? What in the hell was that?
I don't really know, but it looks effective to me.
I guess that's all that really matters, JR. Uh-oh.
Seems like you spoiled too soon again.
Oh gosh, not the goozle. Oh my, a choke slam all the way from the top rope by Cinder.
Hannah is back.
Yeah, what about it?
No, I mean she is back in the ring.
Oh, okay then.
Speaking of, there she goes, throwing out Cinder.
And here's a pin! This could be it!
Kick out by Rain Ho.
Oh my goodness! What do they have to do to keep her down for the three count? Wait a second! She isn't trying to pin her! She's trying to make her submit!
I can understand why, King. I can't even imagine the pain being inflicted here.
And Cinder breaks up the crossface! But the damage has to be done to Rain. Oh my gosh! Look, JR! Now Cinder has her own crossface locked in on the captain!
What a submission hold! We've seen many superstars tap out to this very hold. Could this be a tap out?
Wait! Anna broke out of the hold!
With Rain out of the ring, this is a prime chance for this to girls to win the match right here.
Oh my gosh! But who's it gonna be?
Weren't you betting the farm on Cinder just a minute ago?
I know what I said! But so much has happened since then. I didn't think Hannah could come back after that choke slip through the announce table. But here we are! And look at her go right now!
I think you're right, King.
Oh no! You know what's coming next!
Here it comes!
Stone Cold! Wait! She stopped the stunner!
Oh no! I think she's going in for the kill!
My God! What a lariat clothesline!
And another one!
And the sidewalk slam puts an end to that.
But look, Rain Ho's back.
Not if she has anything to say about it.
Oh my gosh, look, JR.
Here it comes. Stunner, stunner. And she got all of it, by God.
Here's the pin. Could this be it?
Oh my God. A 450 splash from the top rope.
And now a pin. This could be it. The referee has called for the bell. That's it.
Oh my gosh! She did it!
Here is your winner, Rain Ho!
Rain Ho is the number one contender!
That was what you call a real slobber knocker!
No, that's what you call a real slobber knocker, JR. What does that even mean, anyway?
It means we just saw one hellacious match, King.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, it looks like next week's main event is set! Tune into Raw next week! To see the Queen of the Mountain champion, Akuma Nemune, defending her title against the one and only, Rain Ho! And don't forget, we're just 3 weeks away from the one and only, WrestleMania! There's so much exciting stuff on the horizon, but until then, that's the end of our show. Good night, everybody!